Welcome back, friends. Today we will try one or few more matches with the same metal deck based on Zacian and Lugia. Let's see how is the success today. Mad Boobies, okay. So I will be calling the coin flip. I will call heads and lose, okay. But I want to play first as always, and okay, this time I will not get that chance. I will play the Zacian first. Okay, still better start than many other times. At least with Zacian you get a lot of openings with Zacian V. My hand has got a metal energy and a bike. I guess those are the two main cards that I have in the hand currently. Kangaskhan, I don't think I will use him much. Of course, it is better to have a basic Pokemon in hand if it doesn't go well with Zacian, that is. Okay, he has played a stadium card. Okay, it is based on poison. I don't know whether if he has got any poison cards in the deck. If he has played it, he will have that. So I will attach metal energy. I will use the bike. Okay. So I think I will put the... What should I put? Okay, metal energy, I think. Okay, let's see. Switch. Metal energy switch. I will take the switch. Because I have got energy surge in hand and plus Zacian's attack. I will put Kangaskhan down. Maybe, though I don't think I will be able need to use him, but still, okay, that is good. Two metal energies for the start is best. So if he does not put any basic Pokemon down, I will be winning this game. Let's hope for the best. It will be a quick game. Okay, he has evolved. Now this is certainly not... I cannot one hit him now, so we'll have to see how the game develops. Okay, yes, certainly now 310. Okay, I don't know whether I will be able to kill him by damage or use Lugia GX to banish him. Now will great ball. Unlucky, there are no basic Pokemon, so this is seeming to be difficult. Now we'll have to use Brave Blade, but I certainly need something on the bench. I have got one switch and one bird keeper though. So if I am able to survive this turn and he does not put any basic Pokemon on the bench, then I will win still. Okay, he has attacked and I am saved. So I think next turn we will win. Don't know, he does not have any poison. I don't know why he put that stadium out. So now it's quite straightforward. I will switch back Kangaskhan. So Kangaskhan, it is good that I had that basic Pokemon out. And so again three cards, but still I don't know. Most of my basic Pokemon are somewhere hidden. Just doing time pass with the energy and a Brave Blade. So he has given up. Very good. So one win. Now we will immediately go to the next game. I am trying to get the second ADP within, 2-3 days. Hopefully, I will be able to get him. This deck, even though it is not consistent, I am having quite a few losses with this deck. Okay, fire opponent. So now, this will be difficult because metal has got weakness for fire. And I have won the coin flip, so I will go first. Small things matter. If I get Zacian, no, I have not got Zacian. So So this is going to be quite a tough game, it seems like. I have got just drilled on there. Guess I have mainly put him for his metal sharpener ability that will allow me to take back metal energies from the discard pile. There is no other use for him. Okay, Charizard V Max. So I don't know how that card is quite costly. Now in the game, how it will be successful, not successful, we'll see. Okay, Zacian is there, very good. So that is one positive that we have got. I will Ultra Ball too. I think I will try to find the Lugia this turn. Galarian Berserker, Dark Energy, bye bye. I am seeing the Lugia there. I think I will, yes, I will Ultra Ball for that. So that is a good, what you can say, that's a good end result. So now we'll attach energy to, if I am able to attack next turn, though with both Lugia or Zacian I will be able to win, but for Lugia to be successful I need a double colorless. Okay, so now I am getting double colorless. So this means if he does not put a basic Pokemon down, I would have been better off attaching the metal energy to Lugia, because then I would have been able to purge away Houndoom. 100 plus damage. Okay, seems okay. Let's see. So now this is where I made a mistake. If I had been attached the metal energy to Lugia, I would have won the game this time. So now we will see whether this game drags on or whether even though I did not do that mistake. You can see that the turn ended because the trainer is such that it ends the turn after using it. So that's why Houndoom V did not attack, if you are wondering why. So now he has still not put down any basic Pokemon. He's still using a trainer now supporter. So unless he has got any Great Ball, Ultra Ball in his hand, or I think he should not be able to put down. I mean, I don't think he has any Pokemon in hand to put down on the bench. Okay, Pokemon Fan Club, but that will be used in the next turn. So I think I should be able to win this based on the current play that we are seeing. Because whether it's Zacian, whether it's Lugia, I can easily knock out both. Only problem will be retreating the Duraludon, but I have got double colorless energy, so I think I will next turn I will attach that, put the Zacian in play, and this will be game finish. Don't think, yeah, retreat cost 2, so double colorless energy there. If you want to see what is there in Houndoom, retreat, Zacian V attack. And Brave Blade out. So that's the second game in a row against Fire deck also. So in reality, this should have been a tough match. Mostly I lose against Fire decks. But here you are lucky that he did not get any basic Pokemon. So since these are two quick matches, let's see, we'll try a third one again. We'll see how the third one goes. Yeah, so I have got now the next milestone I have reached, 225 Powlers. Am thinking of getting this Charizard theme deck. It is quite successful against my deck because the Charizard destroys my metal Pokemon. Maybe I should save up for getting the deck. We'll see. I'm thinking about it, but against the decks, against this deck, the games I have played, I have mostly lost. So I still need another 220 coins for that. So now let's see third match. Let's see how it goes. If we are successful and the streak continues, I will have a win streak of 3, which will be good. I think I have a maximum streak. I think it's 6 or 8 or some way that I have not reached 10 or above. I think 7 to 9 has been the streak with this deck. This deck highly depends upon what your opponents have, but if you play better, if you play it, let's say, in a good way, I think the results are enough to use the deck if you don't have any other better cards available, so to say. I will go first. Zacian, is it there? Yes, Zacian is there. Very good. So, good start. But again, looking at the Charmander, it is again a fire deck. So, I think this two will be a tough match. Whenever it is a fire deck, it is a tough match. Most of the times, I end up losing. Because sometimes, with the at least the Charizard deck that we just saw, theme deck, the problem is that the opponent has got only one prize cards. So, that also gives a difficulty, because then you have to kill 6 Pokemon. Unlike 3 or 4 in normal cases. Also, okay, so now he has got a 1 prize and 2 prize. So, I will Great Ball first. Just the Meowth is available. So, I will have to get him, no other option. I have got one good thing, that I have got Lissandre in hand. I will attach the Metal Energy. I think all other are items, so we can always use them anytime. And I think I will use the Intrepid Sword. Let's see how many. Okay, no Metal Energy again. So, this is what I mean by getting unlucky. At least one Metal Energy should be there for attaching here, because otherwise even the third turn, that is after my ampling first turn, after that opponent, then again mine. So this time I am not able to attack because there is no Metal Energy that I am getting through Intrepid Sword. Okay, so he will get one Charizard, yeah. So this will be like the deck we saw. It will have Wilder mostly, because I think the Charizard is 2 fire energy, discard those energy and attack. And I think in one attack he will be able to destroy any of my metal Pokemon. And with Wilder he can again get those 2 energies attached directly. So, I don't know, this will be a very very difficult game for me to win. Okay, I will attach Metal Energy to Zacian. What should I do? I will do Intrepid Sword, 1 Metal Energy. So next turn again I am going to get damage. Hopefully if I am not knocked out, I should see what happens. If he has got something to directly evolve, his Charmander into Charizard, then I think I am almost lost the game. Yeah, Dialga I am keeping like Duraludon on itself. Just take out your Metal Energy from discard pile to here. Okay, so now Charmeleon will attack. Okay, he is not going to attack. Now this is lucky. I don't know why he did that. So this means I have got Switch in my hand. So I think I should be able to destroy the victim. Even if I retreat or Switch, I will retreat, I will keep the Switch for the next turn, when I think I will have to attack with Zacian again second time. But I am still doubtful here. If Charmeleon evolves to Charizard, he will defeat me. So now whether I should keep him, kill Victini or kill Charizard, I think he had the Charizard in hand, I think he drew it already. Now this is difficult. This is very difficult, but I have to think this through. I think it will be a better option to. I think it will be better option to use Lissandre and take the Charmeleon out. Let's See, the end of the game we'll know, because at least if he does not have any direct evolution spray or any item like that, a Charmander at back should not be able to evolve into Charizard. So this is second thing. Now I am doing 230 damage. For the first two games I had got two prizes for the same. Now I have got just one prize for destroying the Charmeleon. So now put 3 energy from discard pile to hand. Okay, fire energy to Victini. So what will he do? Okay, he's putting the Charizard back into the deck. And what is he getting? Okay, so he has got a tag team. So now I think I compulsorily need to have Lugia. I don't know, without Lugia I won't be able to clear this game. So now I think I will use Ultra Ball, because Great Ball is anyway disposable, Kangaskhan is disposable. There is Lugia there. So I will take Lugia. One thing is I have got the double colorless energy, but I don't have Lissandre or to take his tag team Pokemon out. So I will take out Victini this turn, switch, take an attach energy. I think I will retreat Meowth again, retreat. So that's two energies to the discard pile, once before, once now. And again attack with Zacian V, but this means that Lugia I cannot, I won't be able to attack with Lugia. I will use Bead. I will attach this to Lugia. So next turn I will be able to attack with Lost Purge to his Reshiram, if he, okay, tag team Reshiram, Charizard if he uses it. So now two prizes. Okay, that's a better prize. That's also a good prize, but I doubt Steelix will see much play in this game, because I think once his Reshiram is out, tag team Reshiram Charizard is out, I don't think he will have much to play for right now. Just Charmander I will use. I think I will Lost Purge. He is better in the Lost Zone than anywhere near the play area. That's one. If your opponent has got difficulty in with attacking Pokemon, benched Pokemon, and he is reliant on one big mega hitter, then Lost Purge attack is one of the, you can say, best thing. So now I have won this game. I will retreat Lugia. Yeah, he has given up. So this is a super hat trick here. Now, third game and the second game, but the third game more so, was against proper fire decks. So I think taking out Charmeleon was one of the most